most of all we can understand P union Q is a superset of what?
P intersection Q. Okay. Next question. Completed?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Completed.
Okay. Then third question. Three are the, suppose if you want to find out the value of same model, 3 + 4 + 5. How can we find? How you are doing?
Well, three
plus four plus five. With that, two values only we can add. No, first we want to add two values. After that only add
next
with the
two values.
Add with the third one. Understood? Yes, so same way we have to do question number three. So question number three, if A is equal to, third one, A is equal to set of all 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and B is equal to set of all x such that 3 less than x less than 8, I'm not completed, and x belongs to W, and one more set is the C is equal to set of all x such that x less than or equal to 5 and x belongs to N. Find first one A union B and A union B union C. One by one we can do. After that, I will write the second question. Okay. I'm not writing all the questions. One by one we can do. So A union B and A union B union C. So first, what we want to do? A already there, no? In roster form. So now instead of writing that again, so we can write directly 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then B, convert that set builder form into roster form. 3 less than x less than 8, x belongs to W.
4, 5, 6, 7.
4, 5, 6, 7. Others?
Understood
now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
C. 1. X one belongs to natural numbers, so starting from 1.
1, 3, 1, 4, 5. 2, 1,
2, 3, 4, 5.
5. 5 also needed since it is equal sign there. Next, first question is for A union B. First question, first part is A union B. So A union B will be what? Look at A and B. Then A union B. For the
A union B is equal to 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
9. The next part is A union B union C. So already we have A union B. That we have to do with which one? C. Understood? So A union B union C. So which two we have to consider? This one. A and C.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6, 7, 8, 9.
9. Okay. Directly we can write, no need of writing this step. It will make you confused. No, that I am not writing step. Understood?
Okay.
So, if you are writing so many steps means it will make you confusion, that's why.
So same way, second question. So A, B, C we need. Second question. Second, same, third, second question. B union C and A union B union C. So first we have to find out B union C, no? What about B union C? B union C. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 5 3 4 5 6 6 7 right. Then next is A union B union C. A union B union C. So compare these two. We have B union C, A.
7.
Union.
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 8 9 very good 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 so second question completed.
Yes, no.
Then third question. In time.
Third question. A intersection B and A intersection B intersection C. A intersection, not union. A intersection B, then second one, A intersection B intersection C. So A intersection B will be
5 6 7 5 6 7 5 6 7 6 also here 7
also here. So elements are common in both A and B, no? Common elements, that is 5 6 7. Then A intersection B intersection C. So A intersection B is here, C is here. So which one? A intersection B, intersection C. So common in A intersection B and C. Which is common?
5
is the element. A intersection B, intersection C. What about others? Only some are responding. What about others? You are not getting or simply sitting, sleeping?
Yes, ma'am. We are getting.
Sleeping?
Yes, ma'am. We are getting.
Want to say good morning?
Or
good night?
Ma'am, good night.
No, Anand, good morning. Anandu, no. Good morning. Wash your face. Anandu, good morning. Wash your face. You need brush, paste. Huh?
No, ma'am.
I think so. You need that all things. Not responding anything and simply sitting. Only one or two responding. I will sleep like this. If you are not responding, means I too will sleep like Anandu. Standing and sleeping.
We
will also sleep.
And we will respond.
Okay. Oh, you will rest. How many times? Always. All the max classes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I won't allow you to rest or sleep.
Ma'am, not rest. We said respond.
Response. But I am not getting only one or two. That's why I ask you, all are sleeping or not. Which question we have to do, Anandu? Question number 5, no?
Ma'am, 4. Yes, ma'am. 4th question.
Ma'am. So you all are ma'am. Here.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, 4. Then B intersection C and A intersection B intersection C. B intersection C and A intersection B intersection C. So first we can do B intersection C.
B intersection C. B intersection C is equal to 4 and 5.
Next, A intersection B intersection C is equal to A. B intersection C.
Five.
Set to 5. So you have to say the values. I don't have the values. Next part is A union B union C is equal to A union B union C. Both the answers are same or not, you have to tell me. Okay, then completed this?
Yes, ma'am.
Next part is 4 questions and the remaining one question is the is A union B union C is equal to A union is A union B union C is equal to A union B union C. Same. We have A union B union C. What is the value of A union B union C? Now we have
5. Ma'am, it's same.
A union B union C is what?
5, ma'am.
Both 5?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yes. 7, 8, 9.
Which one?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Ma'am, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is A union B union C.
A union B union C is. This is intersection only, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then what about A union B union C? A union.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Same value? Same elements? No.
Yes, ma'am.
So we can say
ma'am, yes. 8 and 9 is also there.
Yes, ma'am. 8
and 9 is also there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 9 also there, here also 8, 9 is here, no, 8 and 9, okay. So we can say what both the elements are same, no, they're equal. A union B, this one union C is equal to, that is A union B union C is equal to A union B union C. First part, is this is equal or not? So first we have to write that in roster form. This also in roster form. So directly we can write that two are equal. Same way, next question is A intersection B intersection C is equal to A intersection B intersection C? Instead of union, they are asking us to do intersection. Intersection. So what will be that? Intersection.
Ma'am, it is 5.
So what we can do? A intersection. Next question is A intersection B intersection C is equal to A intersection B intersection C. So here A intersection B intersection C. Here also intersection. So A intersection B intersection C. Tell me.
Both are 5.
Both are 5 only.
Intersection B, intersection C, intersection B. Here 5. Here five. Also 5. So
five.
Both are equal. No? You can say that these two are equal. Okay. Then fourth question, no need. Union of sets is associative or not. Only want to find A union B union C only. Then fifth question, find the values. We have to write a roster for fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, all the questions. First we want to write the set builder form into roster form. After that we have to find out A union B, A intersection B and all. Okay.
So next question, question number 5. I think you can do yourself. It's number 5 onwards. Start. Don't look at the board, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Don't look at the board, do yourself.
Okay.
If A is equal to set of all X belongs to W, 5 less than X less than 10, and B is equal to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and C is equal to set of all X is equal to 2N, N belongs to N and N less than or equal to 4. Find first question A intersection B union C. Second one B union A intersection B union C. So third one think and write, okay. A intersection C, B union A intersection C. Fourth one, A intersection B, union A intersection C. A intersection B union C, B union
and first you want to write all the questions?
First you write all the questions. You are doing your own now. That's why I give you the questions. So after that, write first question. Write all the questions first and after that write the first question and start writing the first question answer. If you have any doubt, anyone have any doubt, please raise your hands. First we can write A, B, C in roster form, that we can discuss, after that we can do. So after completing, we can first write roster form. Answer, A is equal to, what will be the roster form?
Equal to
6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay. B already there. B is second. We can write
3, 4, 5, 6.
Then C. N belongs to N. So C we have to find out the set. So for that, what we can do?
2, 2, 1. If n is equal to 1,
x is equal to
2n.
If n is equal to
1, if n is equal to 4, if n is equal to 1,
ma'am,
x is equal to 2 into 1, that is equal to 2.
Okay, how can we write that? C set. Set to C.
And this can we do in the working column?
No, you don't. Near the space itself you can write, no? Near that. After that you write the C, set C. Or somewhere near the working column, if that is space means?
Yes, sir.
We can do in the
working column. Working column means it will be congested if you are doing this in the working column.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay, then you can do in working column. Okay, then do in the working column. So these are calculations you do in the working order. Then write C. Set C will be what? Roster form. 2, 4, 6, 8. Can I rub this?
Yes, ma'am.
Then do it. First, we can do which one? A intersection B union C. So for finding A intersection B union C, first, we have to find out B union C, no? Then only we can do with the A. So, first question we have to do A intersection B union C. For that, first you find out B union C. What will be B union C?
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Then A intersection B union C. So think of A. If you need, you can write A once again here. A is equal to, if you need only. A into 9 once again, you can write.
6, 7, 8.
So first completed A intersection, B union C completed. 6, 7, 8. Okay. Then same way you can do B union A. Then what? B union C. Then after that, find the intersection of that two. Can you do now itself?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So after completing second question, tell me. After that, we can do third one. So I am thinking that 6, 7, 8, 9, I will give you as homework. Just try it. If not getting, tomorrow we can discuss. I will send a photo of that. Okay. 6, 7, 8, 9. Tomorrow we can discuss. 6, 7, 8. If not, means no problem. If you have any doubt, means I will discuss in detail, or otherwise we will just discuss the answers on. I wish to complete this chapter by Friday, so that Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday we can complete that remaining four chapters, only formula.
Ma'am, again four chapters we have to complete in this term.
Four chapters means only basic answers. No need of layers. I will give you only the formula. Okay, one or two simple examples only to know what you can do with that chapter. Otherwise, simply writing all the four chapters means no use. From fourth onwards, you are studying percentage, profit, loss, simple interest, but all things.
I'm completed.
Okay. Completed. Same as HCF, no? LCM and HCF. You don't know LCM and HCF now also.
Yes, ma'am, we know.
Ma'am, we know. Yes, ma'am, we know.
We know, ma'am.
All the years we are teaching it very well, but you after that year, let it be there and we will go to next year.
No, ma'am.
We know it thoroughly. No, ma'am.
Okay. So same thing. Please don't do like this when you go to plus one. Understood? They are the. Those teachers will blame me. You are studying in St. Francis School. You have studied that already in 8th standard. No, then why you don't know anything? Please don't blame me. It will be shame for me. Understood?
Ma'am, 4th standard, we don't have this chapter.
Which ones?
Sets. For 10th standard.
10th we don't have. 8th, 9th also we don't have. After this, 9th and 10th we don't have sex chapter. But this chapter you will have in plus one. Whether it is in state syllabus or in our ISE or in CBSE, wherever you are going, this sets will be with you.
Ma'am, in plus two also?
Plus two also. Plus one. When continuation will be the basic concepts they are saying. The same thing we are studying set builder form and all, no? That thing is plus one.
And the time is 12 o'clock.
12. Huh. So answer, tell me, can you complete this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, completed.
So we can discuss tomorrow. Okay, that remaining question.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you all of you. Is it
all? Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
If you have any doubt, please stay back. Others, you can leave.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, all of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
I will send the questions. I will send the questions through WhatsApp. Okay. Tomorrow's homework questions, I will send. Remaining questions.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Don't say I am not getting. Don't say I am. Okay, one compliment. That compliment also we discussed. No, compliment means that we discussed. Okay, sixth question. Compliment is the sixth question. If you are not getting, tomorrow we can discuss. Not worry. Anandu, good morning.
Yes, ma'am.
Happy, very happy, Anandu.
No, ma'am.
Before leaving, I want to see you all. I saw Anandu. Then remaining others, turn on your video. Okay, Sridev. How are you, Sridev? Others, you can leave. Turn on your video and you can leave, okay? Only two in this class.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.